Respected chairpersons, jury members, and everyone attending the e-conferences, good afternoon to one and all. Myself, Manisha Rana, a student from Department of Forensic Science, Guru Ghasidas Vishwavidyalaya. I'll be discussing my research work of genetic polymorphism study at 23 autosomal STR loci included in the Verifiler Plus multiplex in the Mahar population from Bastar. Next. This is a population genetic based work with the aim of determining allelic frequency along with other forensic parameters such as polymorphic information content, paternity index, power of discrimination, matching probability, etc., in order to evaluate the genetic variation among the population and determine the individualization power of 23 STR loci that will substantiate the effectiveness of Verifiler Plus kit for forensic application in the Indian population. Providing a brief introduction to genetic markers. Genetic markers are basically discontinuous polymorphic variation that divides population into distinct forms. With pioneering protein polymorphic testing such as ABO blood grouping, HLA testing, etc., the evolution of genetic markers have paved through immunoglobulin allotypes to DNA-based polymorphic markers such as RFLP, VFLP, and STRs. Next slide, please. Short tandem repeats, or the commonly known as STRs, are PCR-based microsatellites of repetitive DNA motifs present in the non-coding intronic region of chromosomal centromere. High genomic abundance, pseudonormal distribution, and codominance nature of STR promote the prevalence of STRs for identification purposes. Based on the chromosomal location, STRs are majorly divided into autosomal STRs, YSTRs, and XSTRs, where autosomal STR possesses high discrimination capacity and thus are useful in human identification and paternity index testing purposes. Talking about the study conducted, and the selection of study population and field area. Review of various literature revealed that the existence of tribal diversification in Bastar region of Chhattisgarh with native inhabitants such as Abuj Mahdias, Muria, Gonds, Halba, Bhatra, they share a common aboriginal ancestries. Diversification into distinct group is the resultant of adopting distinct culture and tradition as well as ingression of immigrants from adjoining states. Despite this, very less detailed studies, genetical studies are available in this area. The Mahar caste are the native inhabitants of Maharashtra that due to their discrimination and outcaste have migrated to various pockets of adjoining states, particularly to Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh, and have adopted other religions such as Buddhism and Christianity apart from Hinduism. Next slide, please. For this study, blood samples from 51 healthy unrelated individuals of Mahar caste belonging to Bastar region were collected along with ethnographic data and written consent. Ethical approval for the sampling was obtained from Institutional Ethical Committee, Bundelkhand University, Jhansi. DNA from the samples were isolated by organic phenol chloroform method. Prior to the amplification, DNA was quantified using Invitrogen Qubit 2.0 fluorometer by Life Technologies. DNA amplification was carried out using Verifiler Plus multiplex STR kit with the prescribed reaction volumes and thermal cycling conditions in Verity 96 well thermal cycler by Applied Biosystem. Capillary electrophoresis of amplified product was processed in 3500 Excel genetic analyzer by Applied Biosystem. Genotypic data were analyzed using GeneMapper IDX software version 1.5. The whole laboratory analysis was carried out at State Forensic Science Lab, Sagar, Madhya Pradesh. The slide given over here describes a table that includes loci included in the Verifiler Plus multiplex kit, details about the alleles present in the allelic ladder and the dye labels. Next, please. Here is the table that demonstrates the statistical report of the result generated in terms of allelic frequency for 23 autosomal STRs included in the Verifiler Plus for Mahar population, along with other forensically important parameters. Next slide, please. Next. These are the graphs that describes the allelic frequency at different locus that are present within Verifiler Plus kit. Next slide. Next. Next. Coming to the statistical parameters, the first one, the power of discrimination, that refers to the probability of genetically discriminating two individuals, was found maximum at locus D18S51 with 94.5% and minimum at CSF1PO with 81.7%. The second one, polymorphic information content, or commonly called as PIC, is the ability of detecting polymorphism among individuals of a population. PIC shows highest value at D1S1656 and PentaE with 85% and least value at TPOX with 62%. Power of exclusion, or the probability to exclude a random individual unrelated to the sample population that are generally due to immigration, it was highest in PentaD and lowest in TPOX. Paternity index, which is the likelihood that the alleged father contributed to the paternal allele versus an unrelated random individual, the observed ratio was maximum at PentaD and minimum at TPOX. Observed heterozygosity was found maximum at PentaD and minimum at TPOX, whereas the expected heterozygosity was highest at D1S1656 and PentaE and least at TPOX. Matching probability, or the measure of probability of untested, unrelated random individuals belonging to the population and the matching the genotype from the evidence, it was maximum at CSF1PO and minimum at D1S1656. From the statistical evaluation, following inferences can be drawn. None of the allele frequency in the 23 STR loci exceeded 50%, reflecting the usefulness and validity of this loci for discriminating individuals. High level of heterozygosity observed indicates the high level of genetic variation in the population. On comparison with other population, differences were observed in the number of alleles at different loci, but their heterozygosity range were found to be similar. PIC value when greater than 0.5 indicates informativeness of these loci for identification purposes. High level of power of discrimination indicates individualization power of this 23 STR loci. The study revealed that all 23 STR loci that are highly informative and their combination has a high forensic efficiency. Further, sample size of this work can be increased for better insight into the result. Thank you.